Yeah. Welcome to Atlanta, Jack and Hammers and Bones. Back.
One of the things that this media allows is that people are really
so these are the cars that we're driving.
So if you have any questions, I'd be happy to answer them now before we go. Also, Louise is here with us today. She's kind of running the show with us, and we'll be always able to answer your questions right like that. So I hope everyone had enough bagels and everything. We're still about 10 to 15 minutes away from actually driving out of here, so feel free to help yourself to this cooler of water and non-coffee drink. Also, if you need to use the restroom, it's just across that terminal way. Take the left turn, and then your right turn, and you'll see. Oh, there's one right there, too.
There is. There's one right in the parking deck. You can go down just a little bit on the left-hand side. There's a women's and men's. But if you'd rather go inside for a little bit of air conditioning, that's fine as well. Yes, it is.
So
feel free. There's also vending machines if we don't have something here that you would like before you get into the vehicle. So we really hope that you enjoy riding around in our sponsored vehicles and getting the attention that hopefully
oink, oink, pig, pig, do away with the pork. Only silverware I need is a steak knife and a fork. Did you forget your manners? I'm Bruce with banners. Ludacris, Johnny Rockets when I shoot the cannon. The woolly mammoth saber tooth, bite your tongue. I won't stop until I'm rich as them whites will come. I pull up in a black Lotus, your plaques are bogus. So I strip them off the wall, waiting for my cue to corner pocket eight ball. You racking them up on big paper like pancakes, stacking them up. In fact, I'm slapping them up. Cadillac is a truck, I can't lose with 22s. That's what's up, running in the back, the better than the aqueduct. Chilling in the
yo, 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 yo,
welcome to Atlanta where the players play and we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming and parties don't stop till 8 in the